Chelsea hammered their London rivals Arsenal 4-1 to win the Europa League thanks to two goals from Eden Hazard, possibly making his last appearance for the Blues, and one apiece for Olivier Giroud and Pedro. The Blues destroyed Arsenal with four second-half goals that handed coach Maurizio Sarri his first major trophy, although even that might not be enough to silence the speculation that he could also be leaving Stamford Bridge imminently. After a tepid first half, former Arsenal hero Giroud put Chelsea ahead in the 49th minute with an angled header, and the Blues doubled their lead 10 minutes later when Pedro diverted a cross from Hazard beyond Petrasek. With Arsenal on the ropes, defender Ainsley Maitland-Niles collided with Giroud to concede a penalty that Hazard stroked home after 65 minutes. Alex Iwobi clawed a goal back for Arsenal, but Chelsea restored their three-goal cushion in the 72nd minute when Hazard swapped passes with Giroud to score his second.